premise of project BOBR that we are going to start next year is to use decompositional methods for solving hard problems in networks. For instance, take some networks from real life, Facebook graph, people with acquaintance as connections between them. Or the roadmap of Poland, where we have cities and roads between them. In such networks, we should be able to routinely solve hard computational problems, such as detection of small communities in Facebook or placing hospitals on the map of Poland. These problems are hard, and designing efficient algorithms for solving them is a very non-trivial task. The main idea behind Project BOBR is to use structural properties of these networks to analyze them from the mathematical point of view in order to be able to find quick solutions to the problems that we are interested in. This sounds very practical, however, the project is of purely theoretical nature. What interests us is the mathematical connection between, on one side, we've got structural measures of graphs, the compositional properties that we can analyze from the mathematical point of view, and on the other side, we've got a possibility of designing quick and efficient algorithms for solving them. And the interplay of these two things is the object of our study.